Hey everybody, the Kargal is back again. My name is Anthony and welcome back to my channel. स्वागत है आपका मेरे चैनल पर फिर एक बार. मुझे पता है मैंने पिछले 2-3 हफ्तों में कुछ अपलोड नहीं किया क्योंकि मैं काफ़ी बिजी थी. मेरे ऑफिस में काफ़ी प्रेशर था काम का और साथ ही साथ मैंने अपना बर्थडे लास्ट वीकेंड सेलिब्रेट किया तो इसलिए मुझे फिल्म करने का टाइम ही नहीं मिला. बट इन केस यू आर फॉलोइंग मी ऑन इंस्टाग्राम यू विल नो आई एम क्वाइट एक्टिव देयर. सो हियर इज माई हैंडल. सो इट्स संडे टुडे एंड इट्स अराउंड 8:30 AM इन द मॉर्निंग. फील्स लाइक दैट द वीकेंड इज ऑलमोस्ट कमिंग टू एन एंड बट क्योंकि मुझे कल छुट्टी है आई एम गोइंग आउट. सो लेट मी टेल यू आई एम गोइंग टू नाशिक एंड आई एम गोइंग टू बी शेयरिंग विद यू व्हाट ऑल आई एम डूइंग टुडे. घर से निकलते वी ड्रोव अराउंड 20-25 minutes एंड वी स्टॉप एट दिस प्लेस कॉल्ड श्री दत्त स्नैक्स फॉर ब्रेकफास्ट एंड हियर वी गॉट इज सम खरवस and here is some batata vada. This is like a very popular dish over here and यहाँ पे breakfast के थोड़ा इडली है and of course चाय तो है. So I'm quickly gonna eat this and then I'm gonna show you who's traveling with me. Currently we are on the highway on the way to Nashik and we had to stop because hamara jo gaadi ka tyre hai wo burst ho gaya. So we have to change the tyre and let me show you who's behind the camera like I told you before. So our tyre kaun change karne wala hai? Hello Prabhanjan.
Hi.
So let's change some tyres. So let me show you the condition of the tyre. Halat bahut kharab hai iska. So we are going to learn changing tyres. Here is a new tire. Prabhanjan, have you changed the tire
on the car? No, but then we can watch a tutorial and then...
Yes, that is what we are going to do. Watch a tutorial on YouTube and change this tire. सो एम सिटिंग इन द कार राइट नाउ और हमारा टायर चेंज करने का प्लान वॉज एन एपिक फेल क्योंकि ऑल्दो हमने यूट्यूब पे वीडियो देख तो लिया पर हम वो जैक खोल ही नहीं पाए क्योंकि 10 सालों में मैंने वो कभी यूज़ ही नहीं किया ना मैंने कभी ध्यान से सीखा. हमारे हाथ बहुत गंदे हो गए एंड ऑल आई वॉन्ट टू से इज रियल लाइफ सिचुएशन इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट फ्रॉम द रियल लाइफ सिचुएशन. सो जस्ट इट्स नॉट जस्ट दैट यू शुड लर्न टू ड्राइव बट यू हैव टू लर्न द अदर थिंग्स एज वेल. आई विश आई हैड प्रैक्टिस्ड हाउ टू चेंज tires earlier which I did not and so did not Prabhanjan. So I'm just waiting here sitting in the car because he's gone to get some mechanic and he just texted me saying that usko koi lift de raha hai. So he's coming here with the mechanic. I hope he comes soon and we get to change our tires real quick and then we can continue with the road trip. टायर चेंज होने के बाद वी आर फाइनली बैक ऑन ट्रैक एंड वी आर हेडिंग टुवर्ड्स अ होटल एंड द मोस्ट सरप्राइजिंग थिंग दैट हैपेंड और द मोस्ट अनएक्सपेक्टेड थिंग दैट हैपेंड इज पंक्चर होने के 10 मिनट बाद ही एक हाईवे पेट्रोलिंग कार आई और एंड दे आस्क्ड इफ समथिंग वाज रॉन्ग. सो आई डोंट नो इफ समबडी कॉल्ड और मे बी दे मॉनिटर सच काइंड ऑफ स्टेशनरी व्हीकल्स. सो इट्स वेरी नाइस दे कम एंड आस्क्ड एंड इफ समथिंग वाज रॉन्ग इफ वी नीडेड हेल्प टू विच वी सेड दैट मैकेनिक वाज ऑलरेडी ऑन द वे एंड दे आर डूइंग देयर वर्क. So they left and it was very unexpected and it was very very nice. So I'm just very happy and I'm now waiting to go to my hotel and have a nice bath because it's really hot and mujhe bahut paseena hai. So I finally checked into my room and this is what my room looks like. Hey everyone, so we are done freshening up and abhi hum nikal gaye hain. We are going to explore this nearby vineyard which is really popular here and we are staying in a hotel called the Grand Rio which is in Indira Nagar and yahan se Sula Vineyards the place where we are going it's about 30 minutes it's around 14 to 15 kilometers and I'm very excited to go there and spend an entire day because they have a lot of events and activities. So I shall see you there. Finally we have reached Sula Vineyards and this is a very pretty place और surprisingly आज उतनी भीड़ नहीं है which I'm very happy. Although I've been to this place earlier but since Prabhanjan hadn't come here so we decided to come here. wine tasting. We are here at this place called the Tasting Room, and we just tasted 5 types of wine. Sorry, could not record it because videography was not allowed there. But if you're following me on Instagram, you can see it in my stories. So we tasted 5 types of wine, and out of which 3 were white wines. One of them was dessert wine, and 2 were red wines. So we have just come to this all-day cafe, and we have ordered some wine, and along with that, something to munch on. So we ordered nachos and some pizza. So this cafe overlooks the vineyard, and it looks really spectacular. Let me show you a view. Finally, we are done with the wine tasting, and we also enjoyed the food at the cafe here. I was really hungry, and although the food is a little bit on the pricier side, but the pizza was really nice. I enjoyed that a lot. So it's time to head back to the hotel, and it's finally the golden hour, the best time to take really nice pictures. So I'm going to go ahead and take more pictures. Hey guys, I'm back in my room, and this is the end of the vlog. And I'm sorry I could not record much over there because video shooting was not allowed. So all I could do is take pictures. So I recorded as much as I could, and I hope you enjoyed watching this. So don't forget to comment, like, share and subscribe. Until then, bye bye.